if we can offer advice to applicants, one thing I would suggest is for them to really be as specific as possible on why their idea is unique and scalable. This process, over the 5 years we've done it, it's judged at three levels. I think it starts within the bank, and then we have the prejudging and the final judging event. And as much work as you put into that, it's still hard to know whether an application is like 5,000 other things you can find on the internet. So I think it's helpful for applicants to specify that they are the only ones doing this, or they have a patent on it or something like that.
We've seen applications where they're quite similar. The business is similar, and there's a lot of competition in that arena. And I think it's important for the applicant to distinguish itself in terms of how it's going to be unique in this market.
It's important for the applicant also to show that they're on a path to do that, not just that this is some dream they have. It's really important, I think, for an application to show that they have traction, that they have, you know, just the basics, basic skills in place of how to run a company, an operation, regardless of what the core focus is.